You already ate, so move away from the table. You already ate. Mr. Beggy Beggy, you ate already, okay? Y'all, good morning. It is Saturday. It is what, 10:13. Taking care of this dude, then hop in the shower. Love going out to Paris. It's crazy, man. You can't take anything for granted. Like, really, it's sick shit. I'll be chilling home today. Tomorrow I'll be out. I'm like, what the hell is that cold breeze? I forgot I have the I have a room purifier, and it, you know, shit, I'm standing in the way. I'm like, what the hell is cold breeze on my leg? Hi. So I'm all showered up, about to film two reviews. I haven't even eaten breakfast yet, so I want to knock this out. So, where's Sandy?
And we're really interested to hear their consumer feedback, and that's gonna help us make our decision. Thank you so much.
What are you doing? Come over here. Come. What's up? What's going on? Okay. So I'm about to let him out now. You gonna behave now? You gonna behave? Well, he wasn't misbehaving. It's just he wanted to be in my hand while I'm filming. He couldn't do it. See? All right. Mama's all done now. All right. All right, Papa? You did good. You didn't whine in there. That's good. Okay, go. You can... What? What's up? You ate and ready. You ate your belly full. You had your treats. You pooped. He's like, I'm free. So, yeah. So, I just finished. I'm about to clean up and put away the table. Yeah, and make some breakfast. So I'm having a late breakfast. It's the first time I'm trying these. I got them at Trader Joe's. Yeah, they're huge. They're huge. So I'm gonna have that and hard-boiled egg and some ginger tea. Also took out the rest of the shrimp. I'm like, what am I making on tomorrow? And I was like, I'm gonna steam some shrimp. Or maybe I'll do it tonight. I don't know, because I have a meeting tomorrow, so I don't know what time. Who are you barking at? There's nobody in the laundry room, nigga. Shut the hell up. Come say hello. Come. He's like, are you putting me back inside? Say hey, everybody. Shade. I'm coming to chill with you in a minute, okay? I'm coming to chill with you in a minute. I'm gonna make something to eat. You see, you party. You've eaten. I took care of you. You've eaten your breakfast. You had your snack. You pooped. You peed. How you doing?
citizens may call 311 for whatever problem they have.
People, good morning. It is Sunday and it looks cold outside. Oh well, no, it doesn't. I just feel the breeze. Hi Pops, say good morning. It's 11 o'clock. I gotta get in the shower like around 12:30 and head out to this meeting. But I got errands. Oh, my phone is rather loud. I'll be right back. So I put a load of laundry in the washing machine. I was supposed to do laundry yesterday, but I feel like it. So I'm gonna make myself some breakfast. I'm not cooking today. I'm gonna pick up something on the way back in. Yeah. I don't know what my mother's cooking. I haven't had red meat in a while. I need to have red meat every now and then. Beef, whatever. I might get some oxtail on the way back home. Yeah. It's about to step out for a minute. See you when I come back, okay? Love you. Thank you. 7:04 and it is Monday morning.
The airstrikes that Paris waged against ISIS targets in Syria.
Yeah, looking at the news. Sandy just finished eating.
France will also name the mastermind as a Belgian-born.
Hey, Pops.
Del Hamid Abadou.
What's up, y'all? Here, listen to 105.1. They're talking about the what is it? Whatever the hell. What is that? It's not WWF. It's the. With Rossi and whatever that league is called. But I mean, I'm not into that. My brother told me about it. I mean, I heard about the one, you know, the one that everybody thought that was going to win. I've heard of her. But he showed me the fight. Oh my God. That shit was hilarious. Hilarious. She got knocked up. Her face was all bloody. I mean, hey, every dog has his day. But I mean, I understand what they're saying. They're saying, like, you know, she was cocky and stuff, how her pride must be hurting her this morning. My thing is, I mean, who's to say that, you know, the one that beat her wasn't just as good, but she just wasn't, you know, all cocky like that. I mean, regardless, I mean, she had her reign. Yeah, that shit was hilarious. She punched on her face and bow, kicked her. Y'all, that shit is crazy. That fighting, no, it sucks. I think boxing is stupid. People, I'm on my lunch break. Yes, I am. This weather's crazy. But I'm not taking off my sweater because I'm not getting sick. The sun is shining. It's a real beautiful day. It's just like confusing. But they said it's supposed to rain. I think like Wednesday, Thursday, blah, blah, blah. I'm trying to send a picture. And it's like, I gotta take the Wi-Fi. Sometimes I gotta take the Wi-Fi off. It's just stupid. Stupid. T-Mobile, get it together. Okay, so it went through now. Like, sometimes I can't send a picture when it's on. The Wi-Fi is on. It's just really weird. I don't know. But anyway. I'm not hungry. Breakfast was great. The fuck is that?
Y'all on my Periscope.
I'm tired. I'm just leaving the gym. Just sitting here for a moment. Ooh, yeah. Go home. Have a shower. I'm gonna make some chicken and broccoli. Some lemon chicken. Ain't cooking. Thank God for Trader Joe's. All I gotta do is steam the barbecue. Steam the broccoli. Yeah, that's how tired I am.